Hey guys, how's it going? So this is just me on the range. Today I'm working on a few things, like my takeaway and extension of the arms. So you'll see I'm just trying to focus on that. Not so much contact as much, but obviously putting it all together. In the past few videos, I've been trying to improve my contact because I was using blades. But now I'm just getting used to new clubs. These are the Srixon 645, I believe. Srixon 645s. I think I'm having a little bit of a better experience with them. I've been noticing the flight has been going a lot farther when I hit it right. I've also improved hitting them as well. I know it might not seem like it in the first few. I've been really working on getting good contact with these. They're a little bit more forgiving. I've moved away from blades for the time being. I know a lot of people really liked the blade content and they were destroying me. And also you can destroy me on this video as well. I'm just trying to get better. I noticed I was taking a really big steep takeaway, and I wasn't hitting the ball very well. I noticed that on my last range. I didn't get it on video, but this time I'm trying to make that nice full circle. That's, I don't know how to say it, horizontal kind of. Just like I've been watching a lot of Tiger videos and seeing how he's been taking it away, and then. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy this range video. I'm going to move through all the clubs. I know it's a really long one, but I hope you enjoy anyway. I go from, I believe this is the 56 wedge, the Mizuno 56 wedge, and then I go to 50, and then I go to pitch, and I go all the way through the clubs. I don't really spend a lot of time on the far clubs, like the 5 and the 6. I start and then I switch to, there's my 8 right there, and then I switch to, what's it called, the Apex, what is it called, gosh, I can't even remember, Alex, is it Alex, no, it's Adams Tight Lies, I believe it's a 3 wood, I still haven't figured out how to hit hybrids / drivers yet, but I'm working on that. That'll be in another video probably. And then I go back to wedge play. I try to hit this darn gong in the middle. I don't know if you can see it, it's right there in the middle, but I hope you guys enjoy. Please, if you like this kind of content, or you want to help me out, or make some recommendations, or if you want to send me some clubs to work with to see if I can hit them, I'd love to do a review of that. And if you also want to come teach me, you can also do that as well. I'm in Taiwan. So please like and subscribe. Thanks again for supporting the content and the channel. See you guys.
I I'm going to do it. I Thank you.